BJP leader Sarbananda Sonowal, who is currently Union Sports Minister, will head his party's first government in the northeastern state, ending 15 years in office for Congress Tarun Gogoi. The BJP won the 2016 Assembly elections in Assam and bring cheer for the party after successive electoral setbacks in Delhi and Bihar. Meanwhile, the BJP workers were seen celebrating party's victory. The ecstatic crowd burst crackers and danced celebrating the party's lead.